New tonight, a 16-year-old is in jail, charged in the homicide of 14-year-old Jonathan Miller. A group of kids playing outside found Miller's body yesterday in Northeast Charlotte. Police say he was shot multiple times. The 16-year-old is now at the Stonewall Jackson Detention Center in Cabarrus County.